What's up guys, Mobtrick here. Today we're playing Mafia 3. I was going to our next mission to sabotage the trailer, but I just saw this guy and there was a tag on him. It said follow, so let's follow him and see. I assume he'll give us some money, or we'll get some money from him, not that he'll give me. So yeah, let's follow him. So we have a meter below the our mirror. See if this goes red, like you see, or yellow, or white, they'll spot us. Let's see. We have to follow them, not kill them. So I think they'll eventually. Oh. They're here. I like this truck. I like the wheels, the rims. Let's go. Oh.
What? We got ourselves a guest. Fine. Let's look someplace else. Over here. Grab some cover.
We got a problem.
Ain't going out like that.
Time to fuck you up.
Oh,
nice. Oh, so actually this is the trailer we have to. What? 9,000. Nice. Your exploration damage complete. Nice. That's what I want to see. Oh, let's steal his car.
Wow, Delio.
Why is it shaking like this? That's better. Let's just go. And the black goes to the shadow too. Oh, this car is fast as hell. Oh, wait. Oh, no. Okay, so it was showing that we have to talk to Joe Blackheart, but actually I want to sabotage all the each one of the drivers. And I thought the last one was the last trailer, but it wasn't. So at least our car is fast, we can go from the other side of, from one side to the other side of the map for really fast.
Somebody here?
You got anything for me today?
Get out of here!
Whoa, that execution is... What?
I'm calling the police!
No, you're not.
What this asshole want?
Nope.
No.
You're not calling the police. The police. Nice. Oh my god, again.
He's shooting! Run!
You're not calling the police.
Clear out! Hurry!
Oops. Oh Lord, I don't wanna die! Everybody get...
Okay, so there are a lot of guards. But... doesn't matter. Have to go from here actually. Nice. This was pretty fast. Let's crouch. Get in there.
Fucking with me ain't smart, pal. I ain't giving up, daddy.
Come faster, please, please, please come faster. Let's torch them. Why am I going like this?
I see you.
Okay, let's just run.
I'm
going to kill this little guy. Oops, nice. With ease. Okay, one more. We have one more Trevor and then we're going to then we're going to kill Cricket or what was his name? I don't remember. Chain. We're not going there again. The wrong way. This guy's amazing. So I have the DLC as I told you in one of the last videos. I pre-ordered the game and so I have the DLC. So, but I don't know where to get the cars or the weapons. Maybe they are free in the market. I can assume, but I don't know, we shall see. Let's just get those money at least. And then we can call someone to get our cash.
Somebody better be fucking with me. Hang tight. Thought I saw something. Hey, you! Fuck off!
Wow! Okay, they are pretty easy. I just rushed them. I thought it wasn't a good idea, but it's easier to rush them than, you know, do it stealth. Like we kinda did in this, the last travel. Okay, this is the last one. Bank. Run. Oh. United Dock Workers Local. Unit Exploration. And now we can go and talk to Joe Blackheart, but let's first get our not arms dealer, but conciliate.
Out here to River Road for this cash.
Yeah.
Hold your horses, I'll get to you.
Oh, I have stashed 11k, almost 12k, and I have in me almost 18k. That's amazing.
All right.
You've got anything you can
use? What are we handling today?
What's up?
Keep this safe.
Guess our business is done here.
Let's see what our arms dealer have.
Let me see what you got.
Let me see what you got. Let's review everything first. The rifles maybe? No. Special weapons, let's see what we have. Oh, MG. Oh, nice. Let's see for automatic trench. Chitch. Carter. Pasadena. Oh, this is the AK. Vinya. Samos. Oh, nice. Oh, let's go. Available as a favor from work. Nice. It's a nice weapon. Handguns, let's see what we have for handguns. Oh, nice. Handgun accuracy 12 of 3. Let's get this. Okay, we just gave 5k for accuracy with the handgun. Let's see if we have the same thing for the automatics. Yep. AR SMG accuracy 5k. We don't really use our
My business is done. You know how to find me.
Let's just go and talk to Joe Blackheart. Joe Blackheart. Okay. I like this car, a lot. Shit. What? No respect. Okay, I kinda fucked up the car. But let's move around and see what if. Okay, so V2 is there actually. We don't have body armor. We don't kinda need it. We have out of here. Let's just go and talk to Jock. Just think
the job as you've done slowing work at the dock union. I'm surprised Tavero's not out in the street and hunting you himself.
Too red. You're an extortion, of course.
Word is, Andy Toretto's down at the dock union, demanding to know who's been stopping his people from collecting dues.
Think he tipped off Grecco to what's been happening?
Grecco. Nah.
Knowing Andy, he'd probably see Grecco in the ground next to you if he could. But Grecco. He's a lifer. And if he's got a job to do, he's gonna goddamn well do it. Bad fucking situation all around.
And it's about to get worse. Tell the boys they'll be back to work soon, Jock.
Nice. Okay. Confront Andy Toretto. I think when we confront him, we have to kill Grecco. Like, the Grecco is the main boss for this area, I think. Let's go. Can I turn the car? Yep. What? I never seen the car broken like this. It's smoking as well. So I think. Shit. What do we have here actually? No. What? Is it actually here? Yes, he's here. What? Okay, so I think I'm going to cut the episode here, but I'm going to continue. It's to make this video shorter. Because I don't want to do it 40 minutes and upload it 10 hours. But yeah. Let's see what we can do. So we were in there, but we didn't appreciate.
You're supposed to have my back.
We didn't kill him.
Mr. Torino sees you stoned again,
yes.
And he's gonna deal with
enter
you.
From here.
I'd like to see that old fuck try. I was hired by old pal Michael fucking Grecco.
Okay, so
I'm untouchable.
You know.
I don't know if actually they hate Greg or something.
Especially with Mr. Toretto.
Shit! No. Up there, up there. Nice! Okay, we can play this. Come on, guy! What the fuck? Fucking reinforcements have fucking arrived. Good thing we died. We don't want to mess with the reinforcements. Wasn't the most stealth play. Oh my god, this game is amazing. I have to stop telling that. Fresh bio gumbo. I forced $20.
Mr. Toretto sees you stoned again, and he's gonna deal with you.
I'd like to see that fat old fuck try. I was hired by old pal Michael fucking Grecco. I'm untouchable.
Thought I saw something.
Nope, he didn't saw anything.
Dale, cut that sack of shit down. It's only a matter of time till I find you.
Oh, they're not coming. Okay.
What?
Oh, they're coming too.
God damn. What was that?
Two guys are coming, I think.
Where'd he get off to?
Nope. One guy. Nice. This is easy stealth. Oops. We almost fucked ourselves.
Dead asshole, 12 o'clock. Fucking hell!
I'm trying to kill the sentry first. Nope. I'm going to wait for you upstairs. You're not going to call them. Yeah. We fucked up again. Shit. Where is he? Yep, I'm dead. I can. Oops, one guy. I couldn't tell where were they. But now I can. Oh, they're looking at their own blood.
I see him. There he is.
Okay. Going to kill you.
There you are.
Nice.
Shit, I'm dead. or not. Nice! That actually saved our life. Kinda. Okay. This is out of action, guys. Oh my god, this is amazing. It's kinda boring if you do it still, but if you do it loud like this, look. We're killing 20 people. It's fun. It's fun like hell. Nice. I like when I'm one person and I'm killing a lot of guys. Okay, so it looks like our target is it's not moving, but ammo, nice. No, I don't want this. Let's see if we have someone outside who's trying to kill us. There are a lot of guys with him, actually. He was never like that. Oh, I see. Oops, nice. We're done. Wait a second until we get everything. What's up, man? Can you die? Choking. Grunting, choking.
Either you kill me or that piss and Grecco does.
Well, since Grecco ain't here.
We fucked him up, actually. Nice, extortion racket secured. So now we have to talk to Vito like we did with Cassandra and we have to go and kill Grecco. Of course we're going to assign to Vito. We don't have other options.
The dock union's under control. Put some of you guys on it.
I'll send them over. And Lincoln, just cause Greco's a dipshit doesn't mean he's a pushover. They'll probably send out some of his men, have them try and take you out. So watch your ass. Get your hands on Grecco and rough him up all you want, but don't kill him. That's for me.
Company C of the 614 Tank Destroyer Battalion during World War II. I trained as a medic, but I still carried a gun. Every man in our company was black, Army didn't know what to do with us other than they didn't want us fighting with the white men.
Klimbach. Klimbach was that little French town up there near the border with Germany, and we were ordered to take it. Now, the Krauts took out 3 of the 4 anti-tank guns we had, but there was no way in hell we were letting them get the better of us. We were determined to show we was just as good, if not better, than every other soldier in the service. I don't like talking about medals I got over there. Only way a man survives something like that is through the grace of God. Doesn't seem right celebrating a little piece of tin. No one knows I helped Lincoln except for you and John Donovan. Not that I'm keeping a secret, mind you. Just that nobody ever came around and asked about it.
Yeah. Extortion secured. Okay, taking the district. Objectives, you've taken down one of the district rackets. Go after the other one to draw out the lieutenant on the district. Additional health, you can take more damage now that you've gained another health bar. Nice! Oh, I have 3 health bars now. Nice, good job. Okay, so we have to meet Vito and we have to kill Grecco, and when we kill Grecco we can get this province, like we did with Cassandra, with which you said, and hello. So, okay, so let's go and speak to him.
It's the foundation of our very country, throwing off the yoke of tyrants and shedding blood for one's very freedom. It's a beautiful thing, dear listener. And if you got the courage of your convictions, if you're willing to sweat and bleed for them, you may not have my agreement, but you have got my respect. But it seems to me that revolution, word at least, is being thrown around too freely these days. When you head down to the French ward and see that nest of kids squatting in their little camp there, what do you see? They're dirty. There's no denying that. Messy. Some of them with criminal records. On drugs.
Coolest in home entertainment? There's only one place to go. Holton's Department.
Okay.
How do they see themselves?
We're here.
Well, I tell you.
Is he in the car? Yep. Nice.
I was in that building at the end of the block.
Who was in there?
Probably face down a pussy right now.
Of course, there.
You got any muscle with him?
Yeah, a couple of meatheads. I'll go around the front. You take the back.
Oh, nice. We're going to do this with Vito. Oh, amazing.
Nobody kills that prick but me.
Nice.
Oh, fuck. Those are Marcano's guys.
Those are Marcano's guys. What? So we're going to fight Marcano's guys?
God, suck.
What?
Come on, back to the car. You drive.
We're going to chase him now.
Little prick gets away.
Nice.
Go end up with my car.
He's a little fuck, that's how.
Grecco got my car.
Why don't you just let Marcano handle this jackass?
Marcano would just kill the little shit stain. I want to take my time. Besides,
jump. Wow, nice. At least we jump. Oh shoot, they're shooting at us. Okay, so Marcano's guys roosting his in Grecco's house. He ran out, got my car. As Lincoln say, it's our car, so he started running. Now Envy is shooting him now. Don't shoot my car, Vito, fuck. Of course. Fuck the car. We have a red car, the red car is better than this. Come on, this car is so slow. Nice. I thought we are actually going to.
God damn it, that motherfucker's got my car!
To kill Grecco with Vito, but. Yeah.
Hey, hey,
I assume it's still killing him with it. Behind us. Can we shoot from the car? We have to run him. We can't catch him at either way. We can't catch him either way, so we have to run him on the road.
That's my fucking car. Oh.
He dead. Rip. Now what?
He's out of his car!
Nice! Get Michael, Grecco, kill my fellows, guys. They're all shooting Vito, they don't really bother me, I think. Nice. Imagine this in the middle of the road in the city downtown. Like 5 cars stopping and shooting each other, that's amazing. Like, it's kinda scary, but it's cool. In the game it's cool, of course. In real life it's going to be scary, I'm going to run like a dog.
Fuck.
That's him.
Fuck.
God damn it.
The fuck are you? Let's get him the fuck out of here.
Nice. That's our boy.
Hey, get the door.
Look, he's with his underpants. Okay, fuck, we have to run from the cops.
You're gonna have to shake these corn
pops. I hate running from the cops in this game, it's very annoying, but let's go. Wait a second. Yep. He's in the trunk.
Shut the fuck up!
How can we run from these guys? They're so much faster. Oh, shit. Okay. We shake them. Nope, we don't. Fucked up with this fucking tree.
Settle down back there, kiddo. Ride will be over soon.
Come on.
Cops are still on us. Lose them, Lincoln.
How can I lose them? They're such a cancer.
WVCE 1150.
Oh, nice.
Bordeaux.
Just a
part.
Okay, so.
Back to your place.
Yeah. Pull around to the chum shack in the back. And as for you, have a little dignity, Bryce.
Nice. I think we lost him. Nope, no one's going to help you.
Watch out for cops. Don't want to get pulled over with this asshole in the back seat.
Of course.
Whew, shit.
Yes, that was fun. A lot of fun.
I really thought I might be done with all the Jimmy Cagney.
I wasn't
shit.
Expecting it like that. I was expecting like to.
Ronnie,
still
I kinda figured you for more the Edward G. Robinson type.
Look at you, kid. You know, God's got a sense of humor too. It's sick as shit, but that motherfucker's got one.
Yeah. I like that we're friends with Vito. Vito is my favorite character from all the Mafia games. Also, Mafia 1, the first Mafia was very good as well. But so far, I think this is the best. I don't know. You might say I'm not a real Mafia fan, but I am. This is my opinion. Okay, so. Cops.
All units. Search is called off. Repeat, abandoned search. Return to patrol.
I see Playboy. I see a fucking Playboy. Can I go and get it? Wait a second. I want to tag it. I want to get the Playboy. I think it's Playboy magazine.
Nice.
Let's go to our destination first, and then we can go back and get the magazine. Because I really want to get it. To get what I can, of course, and can get all of them, but...
Nice.
We're here. Yes, Vitus. Hideout.
Please! I didn't do nothing!
No. You didn't do anything?
You were getting ready to fucking kill me!
I was just doing what Uncle Sal told me to do!
That fuck never liked me, I get fucked. But this? You never tried anything like this before.
I don't...
Come on, Mikey, why do you want me gone all of a sudden?
He said you were a carpetbagger. Never should have been down here in the first place.
Oh, I'm going to... No.
Ow. I'm gonna keep going, you got nine more!
Rip fingers.
Listen, Jesus, he was worried to know about the casino! And so we're gonna play up to Leo and the commission!
What casino?
Oh. What casino? Is that Uncle Sally's...
You see that construction across the lake? He's building a casino over there. He wants to go legit. Turn this city into Las Vegas.
Gambling's illegal.
Yeah, no shit, it's illegal. Which is why he's paid a bunch of money to get the laws changed.
Who else is involved in this?
I don't know. I don't know, I swear it.
Son of a bitch.
Look, I told you what you wanted to know. You're gonna let me go now, right?
Should I?
Yeah, sure.
Shoot him, just... Nice. That's better.
Stupid fucking prick. I'll clean this mess up. No reason for you to stick around.
Remember our deal. I'm expecting a cut of everything you bring in.
Hey, I know how this shit works. You'll get your money.
Nice. I'll get a cut from everything.
It's a woman named Alma. Helps me out sometimes. Cuban. Mean as fuck. She talked to her, see if she needs anything. Might be an easy way to bring in some extra money.
Where's she at?
At the warehouse.
Alright.
Oh, nice.
What are you gonna do with him?
Fish gotta eat like everyone else.
Oh.
At what point did you become aware that Sal Marcano wanted to build a casino nice. North of the city?
Pretty early on. Michael Grecco told Lincoln about it.
And Lincoln Clay's plan was to specifically target various entities related to Marcano's casino plan?
Of course.
Between the bribes he was paying out to get gambling legalized and the money needed to pay off the commission, Sal was stretched pretty thin. So, Lincoln used that to his advantage. Forced Sal into making some extremely hard decisions. Decisions that would limit his options.
Yep. That's the casino.
I'm telling you, we make twice as much bread moving heroin as we would from a stupid fucking casino. Maybe three times.
This ain't about the money.
You're joking, right? All I ever heard from you is, don't give me no goddamn excuses, you understand? You pay me what's fucking owed!
You think this is a game, son? And it's my fault for playing along with you. We're not setting you straight. But it's not a game. This shit wears on you, grinds you down. I ain't had a decent night's sleep in 43 years. And then after Lucho. Shit.
Well, hey, we got the cocksuckers who did that. Every last one of them.
Yeah, and your uncle's still dead, ain't he? Yeah. You think sitting in that chair makes you special, huh? Somehow puts you above all the bullshit. Well, it's the opposite. All it does is paint a giant goddamn bullseye on your forehead. There's a price to be paid for all this, you understand? And I'm tired of paying it. Mainly, I'm worried I'm going to get a phone call telling me you're dead in a gutter somewhere.
It's going to happen, I think.
What do you expect me to do, huh? Work the front door? Glad hand folks as they come on in, maybe give them a quick slap on the ass?
You run it with me. And here, after a few years, after I know everything's
so
settled down, you'll take over.
Find
yourself a nice woman. Marcano, give me some fucking maybe. Grandkids.
Sounds boring as fuck.
It's the only way, son. world is changing. Used to be people knew their place. Now everybody's screaming about equality. Now they all deserve a slice of the pie. Niggas, nicks, gooks, you name it. Our way of doing things won't work in a world like that. Yeah. You come to me with something like this, Lou, you better be goddamn sure.
Okay. Yeah.
Lincoln Clay is still alive.
Oh, yeah, yeah, I'm alive, bitch.
Fuck me.
Haha. I'm going to kill those bastards. Every fucking one of them. Okay. Feel great. Get Michael Grecco complete. Talk to almost seems simple enough. Oops, I know something. Talk to Father James. How things really work. Talk to Donovan. Who is shooting? Okay, what of conversations? So. Vito Scaletta. The money. River Poe. Speak to Alma. Seven. Same money. Let's go and get this playboy and go to get the episode. Because, and again, it's been an hour. So yeah, let's try and get it. I don't really know how, but. Oh, yep, I see. Okay. Nice. So, guys, thanks for watching. This was an amazing, very fun mission. And yeah, see you guys in the next episode.